I'm Barry Smith and you're watching Mariners TV.
So Martin, not a bad debut tonight?
No, it was alright. Yeah, at least I got two goals. Should have had a third really, but I'll clean through and the ground, just, the ball just stuck in the mud like, so never mind. At least we won, so I'm pleased with that.
That's starting as you mean to go on really?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Like I said, the win's the most important thing, getting to the next round. And like I said, the pitch, to be honest, wasn't playable at all tonight, so at least we got off the pitch with, you know, next round, so I'm pleased with that.
What was that like to play on that pitch then?
Oh, I would say, I'd go as far as saying that it's probably the worst I've ever played on. So, and I've played on some bad pitches. But no, like you say, it doesn't matter because we're through, so that's the most important thing.
It must fill you with confidence to play like that on a pitch like that as well.
Yeah, yeah. No, I'm chuffed with that, yeah. Can't, like Saturday, I think it's a good pitch for Saturday, so I don't think Thursday's going to be on anyways, and I think I'm cup tied. So Saturday, we're going for Saturday now, and it's Team Northumbria, and they've got a good pitch, so we can get the ball down and start playing on Saturday.
And the first goal, is that what sort of fans can expect from you? They're sort of running behind the defence?
Well, I was talking to you on Saturday, and that's what I like to do. I like to burn the shoulder and get him behind and hopefully use my pace and get a shot off. And it just felt perfect for me to get in the end, and I should have had a third, and it was very similar, but like I say, the ball just got stuck in the mud, so never mind.
The second one was that sort of instinct as well, where the ball came back and it was a first time finish.
Well, yeah, I just pulled back, and like I say, it fell nicely for us, so I just put it in the bottom corner.
You seem to get a good reaction from the fans here as well. They seem to be taking to you quite
early. I couldn't hear anything, to be honest. I didn't hear anything, but no, I'm pleased with that. You know, that's what I want them. You know, I want them to like us. So.
And games like that, does that make the journey from Penrith worth it?
Yeah.
Have a game like that?
On a cold Tuesday night, there's over 500 people here. That's brilliant, to be honest. You know, it was good to. They all came out with 500 people. So you know, hopefully that carry on like that.
Does this fill you with sort of excitement for the months ahead as well when you have a crowd like that for a game like
that? Oh, definitely. And like when the pitch gets better and you know, and there's more, a bigger crowd here, it'll be a great occasion. So I can't wait for them days.
Obviously, you mentioned your cup tied on Thursday, but Team Northumbria on Saturday, that'll be a big game.
Yeah, no, that's a big game, yeah, and I've played there a couple of times and their surface is really good, so I think we've got a couple of lads back who were suspended tonight, so we'll get them back in and, you know, have a good go on Saturday.